Thank you. Yeah.
Go!
This is a really skilled group of multi-sport athletes who have brought quite a lot to this program, played hard all year, but I'm going to let them do most of the talking. So first up, can we give a hand, please, to Caitlin Park? Caitlin is being escorted by her parents. She is a first-year basketball player this year. Her favorite memory is winning the first game against Bethesda. Her high school plans are to go to either Exeter or Park Tudor. And she'd like to thank her parents for driving her to her games and supporting her from the stands. Let's hear it for Caitlin. Next up, let's have a round of applause for Kelsey Rimmel. Kelsey is being escorted by parents Jessica and Mike Remmel. She is a three-year basketball player, and she really enjoys playing on the team and especially likes games where they win. She plans to attend either Park Tudor or North Central, and she'd like to thank her parents for driving her to games and for being supportive. Next up is eighth grader Leo Spiderman. Leo is being escorted by sister Sadie Snyderman. Leo is a two-year basketball player, and her favorite memory is also winning her first game this year against Bethesda. Leo plans to attend... Yeah, go ahead. Leo plans to attend Park Tudor, and would like to thank Leo's parents for always being supporting Leo in everything Leo chooses to do. And last but most certainly not least, we have eighth grader Lillian Tabor. Lillian is being escorted by parents Dawn Brooks and Brian Tabor. Lillian is a two-year basketball player whose favorite memory is, you guessed it, our overtime win against Bethesda. Lillian plans to attend North Central High School and would like to thank her parents for always supporting her in all of her athletic endeavors and, of course, for driving her to her early morning practices and late night games. Let's hear it one more time for all of our 8th grade basketball players. They've done just such a wonderful job. And we're going to put a few minutes on the clock. You can finally go get that popcorn, and we'll be right back with the 7-8 game.
long day?
Oh, no. Half a day.
Half a day. Nice. Oh, okay. This is a good side gig for you. Yeah, it's nice.
Thank you. Thank you. It's not that I knew it then, but I remember. My dad's sick for it.
Thank you.
tried to go out. I was just at my house and at school.
Tell me if you're dropping off. Do you want some first pass? Thank you. Thank you.